name is King Robota, a great product of Hollywood Robots. In the beginning, there was a man. Man went on to create machines. Not just any ordinary machines, but special machines. This is a real robot. Not a costume with a man inside. Ladies and gentlemen, you are about to experience the multi-billion dollar giant robot. Brace yourselves. He is followed by millions worldwide. He is the world's only real robot. Attention, all humans. He is officially the world's first and only real 10 feet tall robot entertainer. He is the official future of entertainment. He is the biggest star on TV. He is located worldwide. We proudly introduce to you King Robota.
Robota, King Robota.
The King of all robots. Please put your hands together. Put your hands together for the world famous robots. The King of all robots. King Robota. Brace yourselves for the world's greatest robot show.
Systems. System online in 10 seconds.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0.
You are experiencing King Robota.
King Robota.
The world's first and only 10 feet tall real robot. I am
not a costume.
I am the real deal.
This is Robota.
Okay.
Oh, wow.
Okay, give the microphone back. Let me take a picture.
Thank you.
Hi.
The DJ. Prepare warp drive.
United 8022.
Thank you.
Make a left turn on the outer taxiway.
Check.
Okay, thank you, sir. Just follow the tracks in runway 9 and monitor on 118.5. Turn right, fly eastbound, enter left traffic for runway 26. The right pit fox, right eastbound, enter left traffic.
Bring King Robota. Robota. To your next event.
Initiating shutdown sequence. Landing sequence interrupted. Mineral field depleted. unacceptable landing zone. Upgrade complete.
Attention! And now, we have reached the end of our demonstration. Brace yourselves. You have been experiencing King Robota, the 10 feet tall giant. Thank you for watching this video. You have experienced King Robota, the world's greatest robot show.
Initiating shutdown sequence.
Please visit my website at kingrobota.com or call us at 615-573-2575, or you can email us at kingrobota@yahoo.com.